I'm talking too much about myself. Don't you want to talk about yourself?
I've nothing to say about myself.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I like to be alone.
So do I at times.
I like to be alone all the time.
Do you?
All the time. I'll see you in the morning. All he wants is an heir to the throne. Well, there'll never be an heir because of me.
What were you telling me?
That I love you. What else have I been saying with every word and with no right?
That you love me. Let me be still a moment and understand. When we first met, my heart stood still. I knew then, really, I knew something had happened. Something glorious and terrible and everlasting. But I thought love came more happily.
What are you saying?
Perhaps the great loves come with tears. Louis, something has happened. I must tell you.
The drums have stopped.
You are King of France.
My dear, I thought they'd told you. Come, we don't want any fuss, do we? The children?
When?
Tomorrow, early.
Oh!
My dear, you mustn't. I'm not afraid, you know. This is the hardest part.
Insane.
For months she has waited in darkness and silence, without a sign that any friend remembered. And now she is alone, waiting to die, without a friendly hand, a word of pity.
My darling, we will never say goodbye.
Oh, dear.
We just have to leave each other for a little while. That's all.